name is Mike Gordon. I'm the owner of Chilkoot Charlie's, an iconic Alaskan bar. One of the biggest complaints that I heard about Chilkoot Charlie's was that it was too smoky. We were forced to go smoke-free because of the ordinance, but didn't protest because we felt that it was our responsibility. I was ready to go smoke-free. My customers and my employees have the right to breathe clean air. Clean indoor air, good for health, great for business.